We're here at the White House. They're protesting against the war that's maybe coming with Iran. And it's the Answer Coalition protesting.
And this two-party
can you tell me what this is about, why you're protesting today?
Well, I'm here protesting today is against threats against, I'm against threats against Iran, the assassinations, and war threats against Iran. I believe that money should be spent for jobs, education, healthcare, and not for building up war in the Middle East. Iran is a sovereign nation and has a right to live in peace. And from past experiences, what happened in Iraq to Libya, that if U.S. goes to war against Iran, that hundreds and thousands of people will be affected, killed. And so I'm here to show my solidarity with the people of Iran.
You're here to show your solidarity with the people of Iran?
Yes.
Okay. And I mean, domestically, do you support President Obama's agenda, or what do you support?
No, I don't support Obama's agenda domestically. I mean, I believe in a people's movement, of people coming together and not into the two-party system that are pretty much in the back pocket of big business. So
you're against President Obama?
Am I against President Obama? I'm against the racist attacks against Obama, but I'm not in support of Obama's policies.
You're against his policies?
Yes, I'm against the majority of his policies.
So you'll vote against him come next November?
Vote against? I probably won't vote if there's not a candidate. I voted for Cynthia McKinney in the last election, but I won't be voting for either Democrat or Republican.
We think this whole thing about voting against Obama is geared toward racism anyway, you know?
Voting against Obama is geared towards racism?
Yeah, voting against Obama is geared towards racism.
Okay, so you will vote for Obama either
because I'm against his policies, but I'm not against him being I'm not against a black president, but I vote for Cynthia McKinney as well. But I'm not for someone who's in the pockets of U.S. corporations, and Obama's in their pocket, you know? And this whole thing about taking my country back, that's racist Tea Party stuff. It needs to be confronted and smashed for the shit that it is.
It's racist? You say the Tea Party is racist?
Tea Party is primarily fascistically racist.
It's fascistically racist?
It's fascistically racist.
Okay. What do you think of the NDAA, the indefinite detention that was passed and President Obama signed?
I think it's all a tool of the Pentagon and a tool of corporations and big businesses. They need to stop oppressing people overseas and using the money they take from the poor people in this country to do it. And that's all they're about.
So you're against NDAA, the indefinite detention?
I'm against all of this stuff that U.S. imperialists are doing.
And the Patriot Act, you're against that?
All of that. I'm against all of that. All the stuff the U.S. imperialists are doing to the working and poor people of this country and around the world, I'm against all of it. I'm against the system. I'm against capitalism.
You're against capitalism?
I'm against capitalism.
So who do you want instead of, what do you want instead of capitalism?
We want a people's democracy run by the people, and we don't want no more government run by Wall Street, big businesses, and the corporations. Don't want that no more. They're nothing but bloodsuckers. They pimp the people and take from the poor.
Okay, we appreciate those comments.